is to live.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseille's lion-eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.
Come no closer, unless you wish to experience what my vials contain firsthand. I am Tane, a freedman, and I plan to stay that way. Trust is not given freely, Exile. It must be earned, and you have not earned mine yet. But I do have something to give you. An opportunity. Good day.
Still alive, are we? Stay sharp out there.
Do you see now what we face, Aurea? My regards.
Has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The card we weigh is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Khan has kept his promise. The time of the Karui has come.
Thank you. think this ray class will serve?
What makes you you, or me me? Some say it is the soul. May the darkness spare you. Tala, Exile. My regards.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We Kadui are banished from sleep.
Much clatter.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done. Goodbye. What little help I can offer is yours. Farewell. While we live, we are blessed.
I've spent enough time smuggling from coast to coast to know that those shells don't come from these waters. They're Karui, and look about right to fit into that rock wall in the mudflats. I say complete the set, fit them into the sockets, and step. Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer, but that's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do. Stay sharp out there.
Yes? While we live, we are blessed.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Ann's dragon.
Hello. Farewell.
Welcome.
Yes? God hasn't abandoned us. Hello. Goodbye. What little help I can offer is yours. God hasn't abandoned us.
Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded rower one night's eve when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us. Farewell.
gathered all the samples we're likely to find here. Make sure we don't let them go to waste.
Clatter.